an opportunity to be better. You have a responsibility to yourself. You have a job to yourself. You're supposed to have the best life possible for you. The only way that you're going to be able to do that is if you take a deep look in the mirror. If you realize that you're perfectly imperfect. If you can realize that there's things that you can do for you to work on yourself. A lot of times we don't look at the person looking back in the mirror and say, how can I fix them? We always look and blame other people for our circumstances that we're in. And that's not the case. If you want to truly get better, you're going to have to be willing to change. And it's super, super difficult and super hard to change people around you. It's hard to change yourself. But that's where it has to start. If you want to get where you need to be, you're going to have to do things that you don't want to do. I promise you, it's not going to be easy. People sit there and tell you about this whole get fixed fast mentality. I like to call it the microwave mentality that we have. It's change.